was a man and he lived in the east, and his trade it was cutting down brooms, green brooms. He had a son, his name it was John, and he stayed in bed until noon, gay noon, he stayed in bed until noon. Father arose and up to John goes, and swore he would burn down his room, gay room, if he didn't rise and sharpen his knives and go down to the woods to cut brooms, green brooms, and go down to the woods to cut brooms. So Johnny went down into the greenwood till he came to a castle of fame, fame, fame. He spied a maid, so he stood at the gate crying, fair maid, do you want any brooms, green brooms? Fair maid, do you want any brooms? So terribly neat, neat, neat. She said to her maid, go down to the gate and call in this young man with his brooms, green brooms. Call in this young man with his brooms. Now Johnny went into this castle so great, and he entered this lady's room, gay room. She gave him a chair and bade him sit down, crying, you're welcome, young man, with your brooms, green brooms. You are welcome, young man, with your brooms. They sent for the priest and married they were, all in this lady's room, gay room. So boys, will you drink, or what do you think? There is nothing like cutting down brooms, green rooms. There is nothing like cutting down brooms.